Miley? It's me, Travis. Travis Brody. We were in the first grade together. Me and you went up to your Uncle Earl's farm and swam and got poison oak all over her.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles, and my daddy said stay away from Juliet, and I was crying on the staircase, begging you please don't go, and I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone, I'll be waiting, all there's left to do is run, you'll be the prince, and I'll be the princess, it's a love story, baby, just say yes. So I sneak.
Miley,
Before
you leave,
I really want you to know how I feel about you.
I got tired of waiting, wondering if you were ever coming around. My faith in you was fading when I met you on the outskirts of town. I said, Romeo, save me, I've been feeling so alone.